भीमातीरनिवासाय पंडरीपुरवासिने पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठलाय नमो नमः। मरुत्पुत्राय कवये भीमाय भयहारिणे श्रीमदानंद तीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। डियर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ गॉड, जय श्री कृष्णा, नमस्ते। इट्स द 33rd डे ऑफ द नेशन वाइड लॉकडाउन। प्रॉम्प्टेड टू लुक एट द ह्यूमन नेचर, वन फील्स दैट दिस इज द मैसेज फॉर मी एंड फॉर यू। ह्यूमिलिटी ट्रायम्फ्स। Humility, my learned father used to remark, is conspicuous by its absence today. How many are humble? How many bow down? How many are gentle in their behavior? Very few. A little learning, a few millions in the bank, an appearance on TV, or the front page of popular newspapers, a few compliments from leaders and celebrities, and man thinks no end of himself. Learn that humility is a divine quality. And our scriptures have recorded the matchless humility of the Lord Himself. In the Mahabharata, different duties were assigned to different people in the Rajasuya Yaga. Lord Krishna opts to wash the feet of the Brahmins who are coming to the sacrifice. People watch Him humbly washing their feet, wiping them with His silken upper cloth. My dear children of God, learn to be humble. Does not matter if you wash dishes in the lockdown. Please don't put it on the Facebook. Your humility is a divine quality and the Lord knows about it. Lord Rama walks all the way to the simple hut of the huntress called Shabari in the Ramayana. She has been known as the concept of patient, positive, waiting, personified. Pratiksha ka pratik hai. Someone who is so simple, someone who is so natural, naturally brings the Lord to her doorstep. She offers ripe berries and the Lord accepts them from her hand. He is the King of Kings, and yet, oh, behold His enviable humility. Lord Krishna, with His wholesome mischief, visited every gopi, cowherdess, and accepted small balls of butter, signifying devotion, and danced for her with humility. He is the one around whose little finger dances the entire world, yantra rudhani mayaya. When the master of the world is so humble, should not man also adopt this virtue in life? Humility makes man acceptable. Pride puts off people. Humility shines bright. Pride is sickening. Humility makes for a genial personality. Pride makes for formidable qualities. Humility invites the Lord with one call into the heart. Pride is an invitation to the devil. Humility brings us closer to the commendable elevation. Pride goes before a fall. Dear children of God, beware of a strange vertigo. As one rises higher and higher in life, it's necessary to bow down lower. Otherwise, we are inviting danger and destruction. Remember, when we were born, we were helpless in our mother's arms. It's God, Lord Krishna as I call Him, who elevates us in life, and we have reached this pinnacle by climbing the steps of grace. Our beloved Prime Minister is an example of humility. Or else, can you imagine the leader of a nation of 1.30 million people washing the feet of the sweepers in the Kumbh Mela? It was Pada Puja with humility. This is the definition of a true devotee. Adveshta sarva bhutanam maitra karuna evacha nirmamo nirahankara samadukha sukhakshami. शबरी नेपाल देके राम जी को पाया, गोपी ने माखन देके श्याम को अपनाया। शबरी नेपाल देके राम जी को पाया, गोपी ने माखन देके श्याम को अपनाया। कृष्ण संबंध है भक्ति बाजु बंद है, मेरे जीवन के नैया साधु सत्संग है, कृष्ण संबंध है। थैंक यू।